field for the 1995 SBOA New Jersey Classic. Behind the gate, moving up. Here they come. And they're off. Jenna's Beach Boy leaves from the outside from between horses. That's Dynamite. And also there is Neutrality around the first turn. And it's Waples with Neutrality to the front early. Sands of Flying has come away on the inside. Second, the outside. It's Dynamite. Jenna's Beach Boy circling up from fourth. Then it's I Saw Him first, fifth. Wonderful Thing into the outer flow early, sixth. Then it's My Way or the Highway. Grand Slam Cam. For that, Use the Force. And Village Connection, 27-3 the first quarter. Down the back stretch they go, and it's Neutrality with the lead, but Faye quickly charging up with Jenna's Beach Boy. And Faye wants the lead, and will get there with Jenna's Beach Boy as they approach the half. Neutrality in second, a length and a half. Dynamite in third as Campbell swings to the outside with Sands a-flying. Wonderful Thing will get the second over trip in fifth. Then it's I Saw Him first, sixth. After that, Grand Slam Cam with My Way or the Highway. Village Connection and Use the Force. The half in 56-1. Leisurely clip here for Jenna's Beach Boy, who's well in command here by 2.5. Sands of Flying, the outside second with Neutrality in third. Wonderful Thing in fourth. But as they approach three quarters, Jenna's Beach Boy looking strong and enjoying a 2.5 length lead. Sands of Flying in pursuit second, three quarters. In 1:23-3, 3/16 to go, and they're on their way home, and it's all Jenna's Beach Boy striding out and leading it by 4-5 lengths. Sands of Flying second by 3. Then it's Neutrality from between horses. Wonderful Thing, and on the outside, I Saw Him first. But it's a romp for Jenna's Beach Boy. Crushes the field in the New Jersey Classic, wins it by 6 in 1:50-4. Sands of Flying second.